What should I not feed my Yorkie? Owning a dog or a Yorkie requires responsibility and commitment. You want your Yorkie to be all right as much as possible. What should I not feed my Yorkie? Among the foods you can't feed your Yorkie includes alcoholic beverages and food products, bacon, chocolate and others. You also need to watch out for foods that may contain high sugar and salt. While watching the video, you will encounter several human foods that are not safe for your Yorkie. You will also figure out the damaging effects of these foods. Before having more information about, what should I not feed my Yorkie? Subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. Foodstuffs you can't feed your Yorkies. Foodstuffs that are completely good for humans and other animals might be harmful and deadly to your dog. It can cause your Yorkie high risk to their health and welfare. You could be confident that you are sustaining your Yorkie foodstuff that will not be dangerous because of the basic knowledge. Alcoholic beverages and food products. Apple seeds, avocado, broccoli, bacon, candy and chewing gum, cat food, citrus, cinnamon, chocolate, coffee and tea, coconut and coconut-based products, cooked bones, food scraps, garlic and onions, grapes and raisins, macadamia nuts, dairy products like cheese, milk, and ice cream, nuts, nutmeg, peach, plum and persimmon seeds, raw eggs, fish and meat, rhubarb and tomato leaves, salt and salty refreshments, sugary foodstuff and drinks, white bread, yeast dough, human health supplements. It is not approved to provide your Yorkie with human health supplements or vitamins. Human health supplements have 100% of the suggested daily intake of several minerals that could lead to a mineral overdose for your Yorkie. The most unsafe supplement is prenatal supplements that have a higher portion of iron, which may cause iron contamination. Human medication. Dogs are not compelled to take human medication or medicines. It can make them very ill. On no occasion, never give over-the-counter medicines except when there's an advice from your vet. Liver. The liver is good for your dog when consumed in limited quantities. Refrain from feeding your dog with an excessive amount since it has vitamin A that may affect your dog's bones and muscles. What should I not feed my Yorkie? Conclusion. Some foodstuffs are healthy and vigorous for your Yorkie, even though other foods may be damaging and even deadly. As a general rule, you must feed your Yorkie in moderation. It may prohibit allergic reactions, obesity, and adverse effect. You can be sure that your Yorkie will have a vigorous and well-proportioned diet by inquiring about your vet for reliable dog food. For more information about, what should I not feed my Yorkie? Visit our website at whyyorkie.com. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.